If a factory doesn't get enough business, that's tough luck. But when work is slow on the arsenal, we pay hundreds of millions of dollars just to keep it open. Why there isn't more work and the plan to get it back on track, Monday on WQAD News 8 at 5 and 10.